13 fast and first over a barricade situation that's still unfolding at this hour near Alta and Buffalo. Police say it began after a call about a possible domestic disturbance just after 9 o'clock this morning. When officers arrived, they say the victim would not cooperate and did not want to file charges. Several nearby homes have been evacuated earlier by police, and they are still surrounding the neighborhood.